makes a turn, gets around Sakaris. And now Chinesi in the corner sends a ball in, but it's headed out. And again, nothing doing, but now Morrier with a chance, and she scores! Rachel Morrier goes top shelf to win it for UMass Lowell.